Welcome back to my channel. Today I have this, the Honda Amaze. So let's quickly get into the boot. The boot is large enough, 420 liters, and it's good for a compact size sedan. This is the spare wheel, and it's not a full size spare wheel, and it's 170 R 14 inches, and not an alloy, it's a steel wheel. So, and this is the key. You get lock, unlock, and you can open the boot from the key. And this is not a like typical Honda key. Then let's quickly get into the rear seat. Now on the doors, the door is in complete black finish. The power window, silver lining. Then you can keep a 1 liter bottle over here. Key is placed over here. Coin holder over here. And this is in beige treatment, not a leather, it's a beige. Then legroom is good, leeroom is also good, other tire support is okay, and headroom is good. I'm 6 feet tall and still I have some room. Then the seats are comfortable. Three people will be comfortable because it's a wide cabin, and there's a small hump over here, magazine holder over here. Then there's a 12V power outlet over here, bottle holder over here. Then this is the rear armrest, and it gets twin cup holders. Then seat belt is complete in black finish, which is a typical Honda thing. And so let's get into the driver's seat. Before that, this car gets black sash tape on B pillars, which is kind of good. Now you have the power window controls over here. Lock and unlock the door. Lock the power windows. Electric folding of the mirrors, electrically adjustable. And this is the headlight leveler. Then this is the engine start stop button. Then you get this driver height adjustable seat over here. You can open the boot from here, open the fuel cap, and this is the switch for the bonnet. Then, so let's quickly switch on the engine. And this is a diesel motor. Now this car has a 7 centimeter screen over here, multifunctional display. And this car is good. Now this car has been inspired by Honda City. That's why it has many features like Honda City, which is similar. Now the steering wheel is just like Honda City. Piano black touch over here. It's the automatic warner. You have some place to keep stuff over here. Bottle holder again over here. USB port, power outlet. Then the air conditioning. Kind of good. And then, so let's listen to the audio. Now this car gets 4 speakers, and the audio quality is always good in this Honda cars. Then glove box is placed over here, and it's kind of big. Then you get nothing over here, and you get a mirror over here. Then this car has twin airbags, and this car will produce 80 bhp of power and 160 Nm of torque. So let's quickly get into the engine. Now this is the engine, 1.5 liter iDTEC engine. This is the automatic engine, which produces less power than the normal manual diesel. That produces 100 PS of power and 200 Nm of torque. This one, as I said, it's 80 bhp of power and 160 Nm of torque. And this car, it is quicker than the older one, as you have seen. Then now I'll show you this wheel over here. This is the alloy wheel, 15 inch 175/65 Bridgestone tire. And इसका है बॉडी कलर दो हैंडल्स, बॉडी कलर ORVM, कीलेस एंट्री, स्मार्ट सिस्टम एंड शार्क फिन एंटीना. एंड माय थॉट्स अबाउट दिस कार, दिस कार इज अ फैबुलस कार एंड प्रोड्यूस गुड पावर अकॉर्डिंग टू इट्स साइज एंड प्राइस. सो आई वुड प्रिफर दैट इफ एनीवन वांट्स टू बाय अ होंडा, होंडा इज द बेस्ट इन द इंजन्स. सो लाइक इफ यू वांट, गो फॉर इट. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर द वीडियो.